pointed it out, if you could have drawn a couple more, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I felt my opponent went down on rhythm, and I thought I could have gotten more. So that's what got me, I guess, more excited, knowing that I could still go after the 10th round. And, you know, I'm just going to keep on working so I can one day go to those 12 rounds.
Jesse, back here. Hi. Is the most disappointing thing about the ending the fact that you didn't get the opportunity to finish those last 7 seconds?
I'm sorry.
He just leaves.
What's your thoughts on the main event?
I think that is awesome. Him and Vargas are true warriors. I kind of knew it was going to be a fight like that because, you know, Bradley, he just comes to fight. He has a Mexican trainer. I always tell him he has a Mexican heart. And I'm saying, I think he goes out there and gives it his best. And, you know, Vargas as well. But, you know, I think it was a good fight. It was a great fight.
Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Good job, Manny.
Is Steve Kerr here?
He just left. He just left.